Bangor ranked second in the state in Division 5, hosting Loyal tonight. First half, and it's Bangor's Nora Tucker. Open for three, and she knocks it down. Cardinals up by six. Loyal answering back. Natasha Telek knocking down a three of her own, make it a three-point game, but Bangor keeping the pressure on. Madeline Janish gets the bucket and the foul. Cardinals go up nine like that on the three-point play. Bangor moves on, winning 46-35. They'll take on Royal for the regional title tomorrow.